Hey everybody, Noella here. I just wanted to do a quick little video on how I organize my heaven and earth designs patterns and box of floss. I don't bobbinate my floss like so many of you do. I started years ago when I first started cross stitching, I bobbinated, but I didn't like how the floss kinked and I used to get terrible knots all the time. So I started just using little Ziploc bags. They're not Flossway bags. They're just little Ziploc bags. And I put a little piece of masking tape on the front and then I put them in a plastic container. The color key, I will insert a picture of it. The color key, I photocopy. Of course, everything I do, I work off of is photocopies. So I photocopy everything and then I enlarge or I scan my pattern. I scan it and then I enlarge it and print it onto two sheets so it's easier to highlight off. But the color chart, I photocopy it and then I cut the edges off and I tape it together so that it's all on one sheet so that you're not flipping back and forth to find all your symbols and your colors. I will also insert a picture of my box of thread. And I'm not going to show my patterns and how I highlight those off. That's pretty straightforward and easy. At the end of this video, I'm going to show some of my finishes. All right, happy stitching.
Restless tonight, 'cause I wasted the light. Between both these times, I drew a really thin line. It's nothing I planned, and not that I can. But you should be mine, across that line. If I traded it all, if I gave it all away for one thing, and just for one thing, if I sold it